I don't want just anyone working on my car.
Oh, don't worry. With your RAA comprehensive car insurance, you get to choose the repairer that is the perfect fit for you. We do more. Get a quote today.
Check it out now, the funk soul brother.
Right
about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Check it out now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, the funk soul brother. Right about now, about now, about now, about now.
Yeah.
I reckon this is my third draw. Oh, I'm going for another draw.
I reckon.
Not sure. Quickly takes it, goes to the Troyer. Goes inside the box, got past, could be a penalty. It is.
Gee, that's odd, Rob. He didn't fall.
Yeah.
Can Veitch get his hands to this? Mullen getting ready for the penalty. Sends the goalkeeper the wrong way, and it is 1-0 to Campbelltown in the 21st minute. A goal through Alex Mullen, the penalty.
Bomber was trying to be Nostradamus there. Trying to predict something.
Targets, Rob. And both teams are struggling with that at the moment. Harpless wants to get his head to it. Good work there by Mullen. Alex Mullen. Let's hope he hasn't injured himself. Campbelltown trying to go forward. It's an opportunity for Kirk. Number two.
Yes. The keeper, did they defend and knock it in the end?
Yes, he did, Rob. It did
so
come
is it
off
a, would it be an own goal or
well,
a deflection?
I think it was going in anyway, Rob. I think he might have taken it off the line. We'll have a look on the replay. But, gee, Campbelltown here have got the ascendancy, two goals up as we see Kirk take a shot.
Yeah, I think it'll be Kirk's goal.
It will be Kirk's goal because I think that was very, very close to the line when it came off of Halliday, I think it might have been.
So Campbelltown 2-0 up. Good goal there by Dion Kirk. Sixes and sevens in the defence at the moment. Goes to Marino. Right-hand side. Goes in board. Chance for Campbelltown with a 1-2. Shot there. Great goal. There by Piscioneri. He just cracked it. And no one saw it. And that's just about game, set and match.
And no one saw it, including the goalkeeper, I reckon, Rob. He was totally unsighted there. I don't think anybody expected Piscioneri to take that shot. He did. And 78th minute. And the coffin
has had its
nails put on him, Rob.
So great shot in the 78th minute mark. It was Piscioneri putting it into the back of the net. So Harpus up in the air it goes, and that's it.
Yay!
Final scores here. Referee call.
What would it hurt? That's what it is. What would it matter?